Praise the Lord. I want to thank God that he has given us this moment to share together a few thoughts that I've been thinking through and telling the Lord to help us as a people. And therefore, I want to beseech you, my friend, do not make a permanent decision because of a temporal situation. Sometimes we feel so justified to make the decision that we want to make. But you notice that this decision can have a negative effect. And in future, we will regret that we ever made that decision. Some of the decisions that we make, and especially this time, people are quitting relationships because of COVID-19. This is something that will come and go. Some are going through divorces, separation, just because of this small and short-term situation. Others are quitting their jobs, possibly due to some misunderstanding between them and possibly with their bosses or even their supervisors. Others are making choices of changing jobs because they are not happy with the job, or possibly because their friends are not happy with the jobs that we have. Some of them are withdrawing from fellowship because they feel they no longer fit, because possibly they have lost employment, or possibly because they are going through a financial crisis. Others are withdrawing from fellowship because maybe they have suffered a health crisis. Possibly they were positive, they tested positive for COVID-19, and therefore they decide to withdraw from the fellowship of other people. Others are committing suicide, unfortunately. They are committing suicide because they can no longer cope with the situation of lack of finances or possibly the loss of friends. Others are giving up because possibly as a youth you thought this is your year, possibly the year that you wanted to start a family. Or possibly there is that particular person, that particular young man or that young girl that you thought you could start something. You could maybe project a destiny with that particular individual. And people are giving up. And people are even committing suicide. But I want to say unto you, never make a permanent decision based on a temporal feeling or a temporal emotion. Give yourself time. Wait, just wait. And then you work on yourself. And remind yourself that this situation will come and go. Weigh your reactions, weigh your responses. And by the grace of God, and by the power of God, you will be able to calm yourself down and then wait for this season to pass. Because indeed, this season is not permanent. God bless you. I love you. And I'll be glad to see you in the next episode.